Let's remember Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam and give him a sincere tribute.